Hey everyone, Hassan here. Welcome to the world of Ha. Today I got another Pentatonix reaction video for you. This is it. It is time, finally. If I Ever Fall in Love, featuring Jason Derulo. That's right, it's the one cover off of their original album, this one featuring Jason Derulo, as you know. And we know that they were making a music video for it, they were teasing it for a while. We thought that was gonna be the next video, and then they released a cover of No last week, which was awesome, No from Meghan Trainor. But now we have this, which I'm really excited about. Also, real quick, before we even jump into this, on the night of me recording this, as a patron member, a Patreon member, I got it early, so I'm recording my reaction early and then I'll post it, you know, later. But the night that I'm recording this was the night of the very first show on the PTX World Tour, and I watched a lot of it on Snapchat and Periscope, and it was absolutely incredible. I'm not going to spoil anything, but I am so hyped right now. I see them on May 12th, and I cannot wait. But anyways, I had to get that off my chest. I had to mention that. But, you know, without further ado, I'm just ready to react to this. Let's do it. I'll put a link in the description box below, and then you'll be able to watch the video right here as well. So, here we go. Pentatonix featuring Jason Derulo. Ooh, I like that little effect.
Ooh, da-da-do.
Ooh. That's cool.
The very first time
Jason Derulo.
I saw you from eyes. Your lips said hello and I said hi.
I like the whole light effect thing that they got going on.
But I was caught up in physical attraction.
And I like how the colors, I think, on PTX correspond to the album colors. Ooh, that's cool.
Ooh.
Except Avi is red. But I guess the black wouldn't have made sense for the light. Jason Derulo, man, he can sing. Yes! This is what I was waiting for, to see Jason Derulo with Pentatonix together. They look so good.
If I say that I can be your one and only.
I love this lighting effects in this video. And it all looks so good, the whole everybody wearing white. So good. Everybody looks amazing in this. Casual with it. He's like screaming a high note and he's like doing this, like, ooh, that was cool. I really like that background effect there. That was cool. That was really, really cool. I dig that. You know, it's pretty simple. Hey, there's my name. It's pretty simple, but just, it was really neat what they did with the lighting effects. And I like the whole color scheme that they're trying to do with all this. from the album and everything, and how they try to incorporate that into the lighting of it too. I thought it was really cool. Jason Derulo. My favorite parts were with Jason Derulo with Pentatonix, the group shot. I think it was cool, just because sometimes these types of videos, like, without that group shot, they could have all filmed this separately and you would have never known, you know, but it's kind of cool that they actually all did this together, like that. So that was fun. I liked the video. Nice and simple, but it looked visually really cool, and just, you know, yeah, it was a fun video to a really cool song, definitely. I mean, Jason Derulo, insanely talented, and him and Scott together, like, riffing off of each other and everything like that, it's insane. It's so good. So I love that, and I'm also excited that this is their next single. It's not, you know, one of my favorites on the new album. I love the song, and I don't mean that in a bad way. I just mean there's other songs I like even more. But I think it's a very smart decision by Pentatonix to release this as their second single because it has Jason Derulo featured on it. I think that might give them a little boost in radio play, hopefully. So you can definitely go and request this at your local radio stations. I know I will, to try and get it to get some radio play. Can't Sleep loved it, and it was so amazing hearing that in my car sometimes when I was driving, you know, to work or wherever. It was really cool hearing that. So I want to hear If I Ever Fall in Love on the radio as well. So definitely go request it and get Pentatonix some radio play. Let more people know who PTX is and that they should really be listening to more of their stuff. So really, really cool. I love the video. Again, link in the description box below to check it out. So definitely go check it out. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video as well. And to everybody that was asking what shirt I was wearing in my last reaction video, it was a Pentagon exclusive shirt. Pentagon exclusive shirt right here. So you can go buy that at pentagonevent.com/shop. Please go check it out and please support. Pentagon is a fan-run convention that is happening in Dallas, Texas this year. We have Scott's parents, Mitch's parents, we have Mario Jose, Naomi Samuelson, we have lots of other fun stuff happening at this event, and it's going to be amazing, so go check it out, pentagonevent.com. Hope to see you there. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you later. Okay, one thing that I wanted to say, but warning, spoiler alert, if you do not want any spoilers from the Pentatonix tour, stop watching this reaction video. Spoiler alert, okay? Got it? I'm spoiling something from the tour. So I'm letting you know. Don't watch if you don't want to know. Stop watching. Okay, ready? And okay. Pentatonix performs If I Ever Fall in Love on their tour, but obviously they don't do it with Jason Derulo, so they do it with Us the Duo, who is opening for them, which is really cool. So I'm really excited to hear that live. I heard little snippets posted online and it sounded really cool. And the high note that Jason Derulo does, Kevin does that. Mind blown. That sounds incredible, and I can't wait to hear the full thing live. So really, really exciting. I'm glad they're doing that on tour. Definitely, definitely really cool. So just wanted to mention that because I was super excited to hear that they're going to be performing it. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed my reaction video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later.